Hi everybody, welcome to another video. Like most of the country, we had some pretty heavy snow earlier this week, so I decided to make the most of it and head back down to Drumpellier Park and Monklands Canal. Now, the reason I was there was to shoot video, but it was not for this particular YouTube channel. So I decided not to do any pieces to camera while I was down there, just so that I could use all the available footage for the project that I was actually working on. So apologies, but today is going to be a voiceover video. I hope you enjoy. After a quick walk round the canal, I decided to head over into Drumpellier Park to the little wooded area that I discovered, I think it was last video or the video before, with the huge fallen tree and that lovely little pond. So I wanted to see what that would look like in the snow.